Oh yeah, you know who else dropped a new song? Fucking Eric DOA. I don't know if y'all have listened to Eric DOA. I used to call this man Eric Doa, but it is Eric DOA. I don't know if you guys have listened to this man, but he's so fucking good. I had this album on repeat so much last year, and like he does tracks with Glaives. He's like in that like hyper pop digicore or whatever. He did release a new song, Dancing with Somebody. I was gonna do a reaction to this yesterday or a couple days ago, but now there's a video for it, so I guess it's a good thing that I didn't. I could just watch it. I'm just a little dehydrated. Let's get it, Eric. Glad you're back. Where's this shit? Oh wait, I gotta turn my headphones up. Oh, like this shit low. I got the black and white vibe. Okay. That's that trauma bond, bro. That trauma bond. That shit is tough. I love this part. Oh, that bass line is fucking bass lining. You can't use me to please yourself. Oh, the silhouette, that silhouette shot is hard as shit. I love the direction the sound's going in. Love it. I quit, we turn to friends. The life you're involved in, I'm never an option. The loss of your love's just an alien to cuff. I was careful, I was cautious. Your presence is a toxin. I knew it when you walked, baby. You just end up dancing with somebody. Please never remind me. At one point in my life, I ever wanted you by me. Pretty, but she conniving. I ain't wasting my time. Always leaving me crying. Oh, this is a vibe for sure. Oh, she said, fuck the chess game. Oh, she said, come here, boy. What the fuck? I thought she was about to, like, headbutt that man or something. Well, that was Dancing with Somebody by Eric DOA. That was a really nice song, actually. Can't wait for the album. I don't know when it's dropping. I don't know if he's said anything about an album. I think it's on the way, but yeah, I'm excited for like to hear new Eric. Yeah. Oh, my time, my time.